Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at Dylan. He's so hot. Are you kidding me?
You don't see it?
Okay, I don't get your taste in guys. Like, you like boys. He looks like he's like 14. I like college age guys that are like men, like who like can like provide for me.
You know, there's this one website I've heard of, my friends have used it. And you can meet college guys online.
I don't know, like websites kind of like freak me out.
No, this one's legit. I know people who have started real relationships on it.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. I'll send you the link tonight.
Okay, all right, text me.
I will.
Okay.
See ya.
Bye, girl.
Bye.
Did you go on that website?
Yeah, I went on that website. I already found the guy.
Really? I told you it worked. But I'm just like, hey, I need your opinion.
What?
Okay, so we've been talking like nonstop.
How are you?
Yeah. But he didn't respond to my last text. It's been like an hour.
He's probably in a lecture or something. He can't text during lectures.
Oh. Wait, how did you know he was in college?
Oh, remember I told you can meet mature guys on there? They're all in college.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. Well, I gotta go. I'll text you after class.
Okay,
text me.
It was really good. Okay, so things with me and Graham are like really, really good. We just like get each other, you know? Like, it's just something special. Like, I think I might love him.
Have you guys even Skyped yet or video called?
Oh no, I was gonna do that tonight. Like, I was just gonna text him.
You haven't asked him yet?
No, not yet, but it's gonna happen.
Tonight?
Yeah.
During the time that we had planned to see the movie tonight? Like, we had planned yesterday and last weekend?
Wait, that was...
And you... Yep. Ditch me again, it's fine.
Okay. Wait, why are you so... Like, this is more... You know what? Why are you so jealous? Like, I don't get it.
Jealous?
Yeah, you're jealous.
You haven't even met this guy.
What? Like, we're like dating and you're all up like in my business. Like, stop.
Like, it's not like your girlfriend material anyway. Oh my god. You know what?
I think you should meet him.
You haven't even met the guy. How do you even know that you love him?
You know what? I will meet him.
I think that's a great idea.
Yeah, I think it is a great idea. Okay, you know what? Bye.
Bye.
Surprise!
What the fuck are you doing here?
You told me to meet you here, so here I am.
Actually, I told Graham to meet me here.
Yeah, last night?
Yep.
You told Graham that?
Yeah,
I really think you told Graham that. Let's look at the conversation. Yep, surprise!
You bitch!
Yep. Well, I had my reasons too.
Why? What are your reasons for?
You wanna know why?
I wanna know why.
Because you insult my taste in guys. You think you're so much cooler than me. You completely ditch me when this Graham guy comes along. And I'm Graham, okay? I did teach you a lesson, and I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh my god, you bitch! You bitch! You fucking bitch! I just can't! No! I hate you! Oh my god, no, you bitch!
I win, bitch.
Hey, Kendra.
Have you met Graham?
No.